You guys hear that? It's 4:34 p.m. Can you hear that? That humming and that pounding? That's my neighbor. Once again, it's starting at 4:30 in the afternoon, starting with the drilling and the banging. You've had all day long, and you wait until now to start your fucking bullshit. See anybody rude and fucking ignorant? That's, I don't know if you can pick it up. Listen, can you guys hear it? Listen. You hear that? Now listen, that's obviously something being sawed because you can hear things falling. What an ignorant prick. Like, who the? You had all day, and now you start this shit, really? What an asshole. That's my point, guys. It's exactly my point that I keep telling you. All the videos I've been doing. That there, well, and that's mild. I don't even know if it really picked up very well on here. But imagine that shit starting at 10 o'clock in the morning and going as late as now, or it's like 6, 7 o'clock. I've even heard that bullshit at 10, 11 o'clock at night. And that didn't last long because that got a pound. That got a slam. Like, are you kidding me? You had all day. You had all day. And now you wait till 4, after 4:30 in the afternoon. When people now want to fucking relax and not have to listen to anybody's bullshit. Wow. That right there is what's going to cause. Here we go again. How fucking ignorant and thoughtless and inconsiderate can a person be? This person's name and address is going to get published yet. This guy wants to keep fucking being so fucking thoughtless. Listen. Hear that? That's what sometimes goes all day long. And that is currently at 4:38 p.m. Here, I'll give you guys this. See, there you guys go. See? There you guys go. Where's the time? Listen to that. And no matter where you go in this house, that's all you hear. My wife's going to come home from work soon, and she has to put up with that bullshit. And she has a fucking right to not have to. Like I said, this guy's just looking for trouble. Listen to that. And you think that this is just now? This is mild. This, you wait till you hear the banging and the slamming, and you hear this all day long. You'd think that someone would use a little bit of thought in their head and say, listen, see that? For your own selfish whatever you're doing. Something else I wanted, the note that I read the other day when I was talking about this fucking clown making his little gay railway table. That was September of 18. What the fuck are you doing now? What do you do every day? Get a life. Get a fucking life. Like I said, there's going to be a confrontation yet. Because, and I'm going to make this very clear. I hope this prick watches my videos. Because if he does, you think what you're doing is fine? You think there's no problems? You wait till midnight. I'll bring 25, 30 people over here and we'll party. I'll have the fucking music on so fucking loud that you'll never fucking sleep. You want to play games? You got it. See the banging, the pounding? Listen. Like, that's the definition of somebody, as far as I'm concerned, who's like a sociopath. No thought for other people. Only think of yourself. You don't give a shit how things affect other people. Like I said, maybe a little bit of embarrassment. Maybe that's what this person needs. I'm doing this solely for the fact so I... Hear that? Hear that? That's bullshit. Listen to this. To something, someone jumping on the fucking... On the fucking floor or something. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go take care of something.